put up things like that, pretending like people who got involved with the military actually volunteered to be murdered while using the public airways to, it's just, I can't even go into it. It just makes me sick to my stomach.